Oh, me father's the king of the gypsies, it is true. Me mother, she taught me some camping for to do. So I put a pack all on me back, and they all wished me well. And I went off to London town, some fortunes for to tell. Oh, some fortunes for to tell, oh, some fortunes for to tell. And I went off to London town, some fortunes for to tell. Well, as I was a-walking down a fair London street, a handsome young squire I chanced it for to meet. He looked at my brown cheeks, and he liked them so well. Says, hey, my little gypsy girl, can you me fortune tell? Oh, can you me fortune tell? Oh, can you me fortune tell? Says, hey, my little gypsy girl, can you me fortune tell? Well, yes, I replied, pray give to me your hand. I see you have riches, both houses and good lands. All the fair and dainty ladies, you must cast them all aside. I am the little gypsy girl that is to be your bride. Oh, that is to be your bride. Oh, that is to be your bride. I am the little gypsy girl that is to be your bride. Well, he took me to his palace, there were carpets on the floor, and servants there awaiting to open every door. There were ladies there of pleasure, and the music it did play, and all were there to celebrate the gypsy's wedding day. Oh, the gypsy's wedding day, oh, the gypsy's wedding day, and all were there to celebrate the gypsy's wedding day. So it's farewell to the gypsy life and camping on the green. No more with my brothers or sisters I'll be seen. I was a gypsy girl, but now I'm a squire's bride, with servants for to wait on me and in my carriage ride. Oh, and in my carriage ride, oh, and in my carriage ride, with servants for to wait on me and in my carriage ride.